Hi, everybody. My maternal grandfather, Max Dunst, came from a shtetl, or ghetto, in Ukraine called Zablatov. Zablatov always sort of fit the description of Anatevka, the fictional town in the play Fiddler on the Roof. So I think that has something to do with why I've always had such an affinity for that play. When I got to high school, I was really fortunate to get cast as Tevye in a production they were doing in my junior year. Matter of fact, I'd like to dedicate this song to my good friend Vicky, who played Golda to my Tevye in high school. My favorite Tevye of all time is Herschel Bernardi. He was the third Broadway Tevye after Zero Mostel and Luther Adler had played the part. In 1966, he recorded an album called Herschel Bernardi Sings Fiddler on the Roof. It was just one of those albums that as a child I absolutely absorbed. I memorized every spoken word introduction to every song on the record, and it just meant a lot to me. On the record, Mr. Bernardi talks about how difficult it is to lose a daughter in marriage, especially the eldest, the first. But when you're poor, it's one less mouth to feed. On the other hand, is this the little girl I carry? Is this the little boy at play? I don't remember growing older. When did they? When did she get to be a beauty? When did he grow to be so tall? Wasn't it yesterday when they were small? Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, swiftly flow the days. Seedlings turn overnight to sunflowers, blossoming even as we gaze. Sunrise, sunset, swiftly fly the years. One season following another, laden with happiness and tears. Is the little boy a bridegroom? Now is the little girl a bride? Under the canopy I see them side by side. Place the gold ring around her finger, share the sweet wine and break the glass. Soon the full circle will have come to pass. Sunrise, sunset, swiftly flow the day. Overnight to sunflowers, blossoming even as we gaze. Sunrise, sunset, swiftly fly the years. One season following another, laden with happiness and tears. What words of wisdom can I give them? How can I help to ease their way? Now they must learn from one another day by day. They look so natural together, just like two newlyweds should be. Is there a canopy in store for me? Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, swiftly flow the days. Seedlings turn overnight to sunflowers, blossoming even as we gaze. Sunrise, sunset, swiftly fly the years. One season following another, laden with happiness and tears. Thanks a lot for listening, everybody. I hope you're all doing well, taking care of yourselves. Take care of somebody else if you can. Lots of peace and love, and I'll see you next time. L'chaim.